Would you want them to say hi? Yeah, Santi, I would. It's really funny because if anyone ever comes up to me, I would take a picture with them. I would literally say, "Oh, can I have a picture with you?" I would say that. But yes, I would love that. That'd be really weird, but cool. Like, in the best way. Like, weird, but in the coolest way. All right, so we're into Echo and Lee Sin. Hi, Anneli. You're going to shift your AM. First of becoming a trend mermaid, not use skin, watch out your chain. Hey, I used to always play base Zoe. I may not have a picture of the alley, I'll cry. You made an Erick squared? I should. Not him flashing. Oh, Shorter. Shorter skin on Oshim the other day. Why would he flash? That sucks. You have a hard time with pictures. Your massive frame and height's hard to cap because most people are only knee height with you. I don't doubt it, Tom. You go in Florida just for a picture with me, Wizard? Wizard, we will not only have a picture, we'll have a picnic. You look hungry, what are you gonna have? I don't know, Lighthouse. Hi, Aki. Aki, how are you today? I'm gonna feed off of Echo. That's what I'm gonna do. You be popping like a willy. Even in the sun, you know I keep it icy. Too cold to bite me. I love the lyric where it's like, even in the sun, I keep it icy. I don't know, I like that part. My favorite part. Thank you so much for the follow, Sam Zox. Okay, not worth trade. Very bad trade, actually. I am gonna hit level 2 before him, though. Oh, I got a balloon. Nice. Ooh, my CSN is not the best here. I would not be surprised if he just wants to all in me. Yeah, when I first heard this song, I actually didn't like it. Gimme, gimme. Yeah, the song is Ice Cream by Blackpink and, you know, Selena Gomez. I was like the other person in my head, but I'm pretty sure you just inted. Yeah, what was that, Shiphtur? Why would he do that? I mean, I'm not mad, but... Chillin'. Your favorite part's the part, oh, like Moses. Oh, yeah. Play the part like Moses. He said you outbrained him. Did I? I don't know. Shiphtur Shimon, you realize you were the Zoe? Hi, Myth. Yes, I am the Zoe. I am the Zoe. The Toe. Oh no, wait, I have a Trundle. Is Trundle good? I haven't seen this champion in, I feel like, years. And I feel like I played with, like, 5 Camilles today. Like, every game today, I feel like, had a Camille in it. RIP. My bot lane's losing. I saw my wrist, yeah, looking like this. It's in Hog. Does he play Trundle always? I know him for Jarvan, but he's a jungle main. Even in the sun, you know I keep it icy. You can take a look, but it's too cold. Oh. And I oop. Good thing I didn't get stunned by that. This one's for you, Kiri. Lee Sin is in the top lane. I do not have to worry about him. Oh, that was a good try. We could really third party this game. We could. No, Kindred. No. I guess we didn't realize that he would miss his stun. You hate Jenny? Wait, why do you hate Jenny, Ismail? I remember there was a lot of people I used to hate on her because they think she was, like, lazy when she dances. They, like, there was, like, a bunch of hate videos of, like, her being lazy while dancing. That was, like, a big thing. If it's played, it's played. Alright, fair enough, Lapis Licious. You think so? I feel like it might just be, like, her features might come off like that. I feel like she's probably pretty nice. Ooh, that was his death if I landed that. Got him, and I got a splash too. Good job, Erick. Guys, I'm poo-pooing on Shiphtur. I got a recall here, though. The recall's fine. If you had to dance to the same two songs, yeah. You know, Kaisa, you have a point there. The same two songs over and over and over again. You're so proud of yourself. Thank you. How all of them are sponsored by brands and have kind of Easter eggs for every brand and outfit. Do they actually? I never noticed that over Radiant Angel. That's pretty cool. Shiphtur's funny. I like Shiphtur. Nothing against him. He's fine. Shiphtur's a cool dude. I agree, he is. The Echo's a streamer? Yeah, he's a really famous streamer, Skinny Apples. He's an ex-pro. He's been around for so long, Shiphtur, now. Okay. There he is. Even in the sun, you know I keep it icy. Good poke, good poke. I realized that he was probably going to go over the wall, so I ulted. He's just the only one that looks like has feelings. Ismael, you hate her. But it's okay. I won't attack you. But do not say that on Twitter. Oh, he's so dead. Oh my god. That's where I wish I had Scorch right there. Although, I'm pretty sure Scorch wouldn't have killed him either. Really close, really close. Hi, SRO! Yeah, I really like Jisoo. I've said it already like 100 times, but yeah, I do like her. Alright, so let's recall. You're not afraid of the blanks? Oh wait, hold up here. I could have killed him there, I think, if I played it better. I should have just recalled, though. Now I messed up my wave. Well, okay, at least they shut her down, I guess. Yeah, I messed up my wave here pretty badly, I actually have to say. No! Why do I do this to myself, Erick? Hi, Yuma. I'm doing well. How are you, Yuma? Hi, Hanazawa. Yeah, we're against Shiphtur. We're doing really well, though. The rest of my team, not so much. We're kind of used to that being the case for a lot of times that I play Zoe. You like Selena's lyrics after she became her own owner and killed them with kindness? I like, and killed them with kindness is your mood? I like Revival a lot. Do you ever max W after Q? Never mingle, always E. Talia's carrying? Kind of. I just queued the wave. Well, I was able to break it, luckily. Luckily, I'm ahead, so I could wave clear wall. You know, he got a kill at least. Goodbye, Shiphtur. Dang, that was well played, guys. That was my Naruto fight moment. Hi, Chris. So satisfying to watch. Thank you, Chris. Nice. Okay, we take those. And thank you for the follow, Honolulu. Thank you so much for the follow. But yeah, that's my Naruto moment. The cute noises you make when you die. You have to go to the Outlast stream, Jadex, to hear those ones. Thank you for the follow too, Heedy Brew. You're hoping Zoe dies. You're a Zoe hater because she's so cute and evil. People get trolled by her bubble and her voice lines are satanic. That's not the copypasta, I know. He's astounded by her skills, is he? When are we going to play Outlast 2 again? I don't know the exact date, but soon. Okay. I want to pressure him really hard now that he doesn't have ult. Even in the sun, you know I keep it icy. Good job, Eric. Not me bullying. He's trying to bully me right there. I'm popping off, guys. This is a fun one. Maybe a YouTuber, who knows? When I'm fed against Echo, we do. I'm not really feeling too bad against... playing against Echo, I cannot speak. Hi, Ziara. Oh, when you do the animation cancel by accident, but you get the CS from it anyways, he's just gonna queue this. Ooh, I don't like this, so I'm not gonna rotate. I am not gonna rotate on this play here. My team flames you, and then it, I don't know. They're bipolar sometimes. Thank you, Diamond Mountain Dew. If that hit him. I mean, Trundle's getting a lead. They got their turret way too early here. I think Lee Sin's gonna try to gank me from here, so I'm gonna drop a ward. Oh, I wonder if that would've hit. I think that would've hit. Hi, Robert. Here's Eric Cobra. Oh my god, Robert. We're just continuing this, huh? I expect one, at least one every day, Robert. A pun with my name. I'm running out of mana. I ain't got no manas, guys. I need to wait for the blue buff. Hi, Itzy. You used to dance to paparazzi when you were in 6th grade. Wait, that's kind of pog though. Oh no, I don't have mana. Wait, this is convenient. Convenient plant that gives me mana. Always nice. Oh, I don't think he has ult. This could be good. Oh, maybe not. Oh yes, it's good. Oh, I should have saved it. I don't have mana for a QR. I'll just Q the wave. We do have Kindred ult though. No. No, that was really bad. The Camille's doing so much work around the map. Kathy delete. Thank you so much for the host, Kathy. Or Cat. Cat hit delete. Sorry. Can't read. Thank you so much. Hopefully you had a great stream. Wait, let me sit on the Let's get this for 40% CDR. Yeah, sorry. Sorry. Sorry, Kat. Kat, your new name is now Kathy. I'm just kidding. Thank you, Kat. Sorry. My reading skills right there. Okay, I'm gonna get this blue buff though. I declare it. Aphelios is out CSing Talia a lot too. We're well off this game. Lee Sin is fed for their team. Trundle's getting a lead. Oh, I didn't want to steal that. Sorry. Hi, Jose. And thank you for the follow, Mega Man X. Welcome to the stream. Is you remember that one? That's El Clasico. Oh no. He would have got hit by that bubble. Or that balloon. Yeah, bubble. I did that because I thought Thresh might try to hook me. Okay. Thank you so much for follow Calyx2891. Ooh. I have flash. Oh wait, crap. I got a flash here. Flash there or I die. Oh, Shiphtur. Shiphtur. There is no running. Only death. Only gray screens. Guys, we gotta keep our eye out for Talir though, right here. Alright, we're gonna not follow that up though. Maybe she's edge the ignite. Oh, okay, that works out. You know, we take those. We take those. How big of a mid-diff is this? This is a good game. This is a YouTuber if I've ever seen one. This is a good one. I'm gonna sell this and get my Oblivion Orb, and I guess I will get something now. Okay, and we get Dragon now too, probably. Holden, thank you for the $5. Thank you, Holden, good.
Bye, Eric, I have to blast.
Bye, Holden.
Have a good day and the rest of your stream.
Thank you.
You are such an amazing and beautiful person and you deserve nothing but the best.
Holden, thank you.
Chat is so nice too. Thank you for your company, Eric.
Thank you for your company, Holden, what do you mean? Oh my god, thank you so much for the 300 bits to Diamond Duo. Thank you, Diamond Duo. Yeah, there's no 8 kill there. Oh, thank you, everyone. Thank you, Diamond Duo. Thank you, Holden. You guys are too nice. Way too nice. Give me the cannon, por favor. Oh, okay, well, maybe you shouldn't have given me the cannon. On second thought. Thank you so much for the follow, Kiki. Okay. Oh, I will help you. What I should get is a Medjay's. Oh, what I should get is a teammate to help me right here. Wait, Camille trolled. She should have just went on me. Oh, wait. She walked into the bubble. Hi, Ethan. You're playing for McDonald's. Wish you luck. Might be your first job. Ooh, good luck, Ethan. You got this. Oh, yeah. That was his death. He got into my range like 3 times right there. I want the proto belt. Give me the proto belt. Hi, I'm not your waifu. Would Comet Zoe be good? No, she doesn't really have any ways to consistently land Comet or to make the cooldown lower constantly. So Comet's not the best. It's not like terrible. It's pretty terrible, but you know. I could think of worse runes, but yeah. Hi, Bebe! Stuck in a toxic auto-filled game, not like this, Samu. Okay, well. Shiphtur is currently 1-7. Hi, hello, beloved Fox. Aphelios, more like Alphalios, yeah. Or Alphalios. I guess that's how you say it. I gotta help. Go to sleep, close your eyes. Where did he go? Did he go for blue buff? No way. No, blue buff is gone, guys. You see, here's the artifacts of a fallen blue buff. What time is it for me right now? Thank you, Ross, first of all. And it's 1:30. Yeah, I wish Audi too. That would be so nice. Okay, well, I want to get 25 Medjai stacks. 25 Medjai, that's what we need. Oh, okay, well, we got Baron, apparently. Apparently, we just got Baron. Camille? Really, Camille? You really think you're gonna take my blue buff? Anyways. Zoe's such a fun champ, she's hard to play though. Yeah. It's very fun once I'm at this stage where I just one-shot everyone. Yesterday you're playing ranked with a friend, you ended in bronze, are you proud? Vibe, you're really close to silver, of course I'm proud. I think maybe you can get gold of Vibe if you keep playing with your friends. Vibe, I'm proud of you regardless. What do you mean? Oh, we don't really have time to break this one, huh? I mean, alright. Well, time to do my work. Oh, crap. Oh, no. No, my Medjai stacks, guys. My Medjai's. It's okay. I still have 17 stacks. But, yeah. I almost outplayed it there, too. Dang it. I guess I'm gonna sell this. I'll get a Void Staff. YOLO. YOLO for their Merc Treads. And he's getting some MR, too. It was so close. You got gold for the first time last week, and then the same day you got gold, you proceeded to have an AFK in almost every single game and almost promoted back to Silver 1, but you managed to stay in gold 4. At least you stayed in gold 4, Kalix. Yeah, sometimes League is annoying. I should have kept an eye out for Selena. I should have kept an eye out for Camille. Speaking of Camille, she's playing the song right now. Alright, so my Medjai's is almost at 25 again. I just need like 2 more kills. How much AP? Right now we have 362 AP and we don't even have our Abaddons. And it's 23 minutes. And we have a bunch of other stats too, so. Pretty good. But thank you for reminding me, Yankly. I feel like I don't do that enough like in my videos. Show like AP. Show my stats. Oh, Santi! That makes me feel so good. Thank you for saying that. Santi, you helped make my day. I feel like you're just like my friend, Santi. You're all just my friends. Thank you for the follow ships, by the way. Ooh, give me the balloon, sir. Talia. Okay. Bye, Pandy. Coming over for dinner. Have a good day and win. Thank you, Pandy. Have a good time. And thank you for being here. Oh, almost. I'm tanking so much. Okay. I'll take it. My return kill. I was dead there anyways. What am I gonna build now? I guess I'll get a Zhonya's. I could finish the Morello too. if you notice, the reason why I did it, I got a Fiendish Codex, was just so I had 40% CDR. I'm just kind of sitting on it. Sure. Sure, what else can I buy, though? Like, I'm not really close to this. This might be better, though. Yeah, let's not be stupid. Let's get the Zhonya's. Let's just wait. Thanks to follow Tayo. Tay030. Like, the little face. This song's a flop. I'm kind of used, like, not used to it, but I'm kind of, like, liking it recently again. Welcome to New York. Even though I agree, it's definitely not the best song on her album. Self-Fiendish Codex for Lichbane? No. No, Tom, we're not doing that one. Greetings from Spain. Hi, Blayas.
Yo puedo hablar un poquito español. Y hay muy personas aquí quien puedo hablar español.
We don't greet in the house. We do not. Okay, well, I'm going to recall after I get the blue buff to get my Zhonya's. When would I take Morello? When they have a lot of healing on their team, which they don't really have right now. Like, the only people that heal are, I guess, he heals, and he heals with his ult. She doesn't heal that much. Heals a little bit. Okay, let's recall. Thank you for the follow, Zinchen1. Shiloh, literally. Okay, we got these Zhonya's. Okay, I want 25 stack Medjays. That's my goal this game. And look, my movement speed's pretty high because I have this thingy, which gives me 10%. Medjays is a really broken item right now, actually. If you have like 5 stacks, you should just upgrade it, like at least. It's really good, like super cost efficient for the stats it gives you. Like in pro play, so many people build Medjays, which is like really weird. It's always kind of like a snowball item, but you know. Good thing we got the Zhonya's, right? Oh no, no, not this. Give me the flash. Okay. Take it, Lisa, you won't. He's too smart, he knows. Okay, I want to one-shot someone here. Alright, I want to one-shot someone. The only person I can one-shot is, like, Talia. Ooh, that was scary. The flash is kind of smurf, though. Although, I don't think it would have hit me anyways. Hi, Senpai! Stream Wild the Streams, the version of the music video is better than the one that's on the album. Changed my mind. Rip the 25 stack Medjays stream. Now we are only the 9 stack Medjays. Yeah, we should just play for soul. That was a major int. But you know, it's okay. We're limit testing. Hi Fee, how are the games going? Pretty okay. In play soul. Oh, thank you, Kiki. I try. It's just because I think since I've started streaming, I've just always like kind of like worked myself up to reach out while playing, so I'm used to it by now. Right, I don't know. I just do my best. Sometimes it's harder than other times. I think this is good. Yeah, we got his flash. That's fine. I just got an elixir because, like, I'm not going to be able to finish another item. Should have kept an eye out for Camille. I should have. She keeps ulting me. It's actually annoying. We're going to get Ocean Soul here, so nice. What has Rocco been up to? He's been eating food, scratching people's legs, and today he went on a walk. That's what he's been up to. You left for a second, now you're playing Grayscreen Simulator? Chica, don't say that. You're talking Japanese classes, you're proud of you for saving the money? Wizard, we love that. That's actually so exciting. If you ever want to practice Wizard, I can help you. Or if you ever have confusions, Wizard, I will definitely help you. Hi, Zvik. Like, I feel like I'm actually a decent Japanese teacher. Actually. Okay, well. I hit her, but there is no way we are following that up. Oh my god, look at that damage! That's actually kind of good. Can you say your name? I can, but it's so embarrassing. It's so embarrassing. I feel like a weeaboo whenever I see Japanese, but... Okay, wait, last fight. Oh, she didn't even ult me. Well, well, it's okay. Is there any flashes for me to take? Flashes, flashes, anyone? Flashes for 500? Okay, here we go. Go to sleep, close your eyes, and now you're gonna die. Go to sleep, close your eyes, and now you're gonna die. Oh. Can you just die, please? Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. GG. Do you know what to build on Casio? Fruit talk. Hello, Rat. Me talking to you. I forgot to link my stream now. It's okay. There's a little 2 next to the coup, Mitch, because it's like, here, you know? But if you guys are watching this on YouTube, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I don't normally post VODs from stream, but I feel like this game was good. And I hopefully you guys enjoyed it and you had fun. Hold on, let me see. Thank you so much to all Fat Pandas 888. And yeah, it was a good game. We did 36k damage. I will see you guys in the next video too. Okay, bye guys.